Activity 2. Listen and chant. Then say the words that have the s sounds, the z sounds, and the is sounds. Busy Bob.
He runs, he stands, and then he walks. He reads, he paints, and then he talks. He rides his bike, he flies his kite. He sits and watches trains go by. He plays, he swims, he catches fish, and then he eats his favorite dish.